The men and women of our armed forces deserve our honor and respect.
There have been more than 3,500 medals of honor awarded since 1861.
Here's tonight's featured honoree.
This new monument in East Lansing honors military members who are alive and those who've died. The Medal of Honor does too. While the majority are awarded to our heroes after their death, a select few are able to accept the honor themselves.
This week we'll look back on the lives of Michiganians who were there for us.